السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Welcome to Women's Voice, a message by National Women's Front.
Stigmatized Education Policy, National Education Policy, NEP. Education is the basis of human growth. Education enables the protection of freedom and the upliftment of oppressed society. Along with the growth of knowledge, education cultivates high values such as sense of justice, good character, and humanity. While the country as a whole is facing COVID-19 pandemic, the central government has implemented a new education policy without any discussion. The government is playing with the future of our children. The BJP has also intervened in the field of education with the same rustic mentality as in during banning the currency notes. Every citizen of the country needs to know about the new policy in education. Despite the great promises, the new education policy will become hollow as it goes deeper. They are fooling people with attractive words. This is completely undemocratic. The central government has implemented this policy without consultation either with the states nor educators or professionals. This education policy does not represent the secular outlook of the country. The emphasis is on the ancient Vedic traditions and the true cultural parts of the country. The new policy does not make it clear that what is the problem with the current system of primary, upper primary, high school and higher education. Nowhere in this 66-page policy is there any mention of the need to inculcate a sense of entitlement in students. Denial of rights is a style of dictatorship. The policy has no intention of strengthening educational freedom. It does not encourage or accept students' struggles. The new education policy 2020 does not propose anything to address serious underrepresentation of SCs, STs, OBCs and minorities in higher education. Under the old policy, reservation was given priority to backward classes. But today, however, this is not even mentioned anywhere in the new policy. It is clear that this education is in favor of the upper class of the capitalist elite. It is also clear that students from poor and backward communities will be excluded from higher education as there is no mention of incentives like scholarships for the students. Vocational training after the sixth grade is mentioned. There is a great deal of deception lurking in this seemingly good idea. The trap will target backward communities including Dalits and Adivasis. In principle, the program aims to encourage the economically backward poor who have great disinterest in higher education to drop out instead of providing incentives and benefits for higher education. In short, the new education policy of 2020 is nothing more than a hollow document that attractively presented for the commercialization, saffronization, and privatization of education.